The peacock razorfish is a species of wrasse that inhabits the Indian and Pacific Oceans. The broad range of this species extends from the Red Sea and East Africa to Australia, Hawaii, and finally to the Gulf of California and the Galapagos Islands. Peacock razorfish have a highly compressed body and a steep, sharp-edged forehead, which allows them to burrow into the sand. They can quickly burrow into the sand headfirst to avoid predators or to sleep safely at night. Adults are generally gray on top and yellowish white below. They may have three indistinct, broad vertical bars and a blue-rimmed black spot on the upper body. Juveniles have a more variable coloration. They can be whitish with dark bars or an overall brown color. Their first two dorsal fin spines are detached and form a long banner-like filament, which shortens as the fish matures. Juveniles use this to mimic drifting leaves and debris. The juvenile dorsal fin may feature two large eye spots. Occasionally, juveniles are almost entirely black. Peacock razorfish are usually found in open sandy areas next to reefs. They are generally solitary, but may form loose groups. Juveniles can sometimes be found in shallow estuaries. These fish feed on hard-shelled invertebrates such as mollusks and crustaceans. They can grow to a total length of up to about 16 inches. They are edible, but rarely fished. They are occasionally collected for the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.